A man was arrested at Kid Rock's restaurant after swinging his colostomy bag around and assaulting cops. Apparently, it was the classiest thing that's happened at a Kid Rock restaurant in years.